For people who were at Mass last week, we heard a great gospel about spiritual thirst. And so Jesus went and met the Samaritan woman at the well. And for most of us, when we think of thirst, we just think of just grabbing a drink of water or something else to drink and not much more. But to the spiritual thirst that we all have for Jesus, it's a thirst that can only be fulfilled by Christ, by God. So what Jesus said is, the water that you drink will fulfill your thirst for an hour, but the water that I will give you will fulfill your thirst for eternity. So with the water that we have, I'll be thirsty again in like 5 minutes. With the drink that Jesus will give us, we will have it for eternity. We will be with him for eternity. We will be fulfilled with the spiritual thirst as long as we live, and even after. Like, spiritual thirst is also like the feeling, like, you know when someone describes someone as like thirsty, like they want attention? Well, we need attention from God. We need to pay attention to God. Because only through like the prayer of paying attention to God will we get to be closer to Him. The closest I've ever felt to God is when I was at Steubenville, for example, like fulfilling the spiritual thirst, being there with prayer pretty much constant, 24/7. Go back to your dorm and sleep for like 2 hours. Go back out and go back to adoration and listen to people talk like we have today. They are just amazing. They're the best stories you'll hear. They'll bring you closer to God. 14.